this new program for me. I say finally because it's the same day as I made the vlog for the program, but it's going to be a week later. I'm going to be doing squat, bench, and yoking today. Hopefully it goes well. I'm not sure, I got a headache, but I'll update you guys throughout the workout. Focusing on some regular deadlifts, some strict pressing, and some incline bench. But if you're fucking cold in the gym, work harder. Like, this dude just walks up and fucking closes the window right in front of where I'm working at. Yeah. Don't throw a fit because I'm fucking hot because I'm working hard. I'm sorry if that upsets people, but why are you in the gym? To get fucking better. If you're not hot, you're not working hard enough. That's the end of this workout. Fucking done. That last bit was rough. I've never done 10 weighted benches before, so. Yep. Alright, guys, before it gets too crazy in here, today's workout is going to be some safety squat bar squats. I'm gonna be doing some one arm dumbbell press, and I'm also going to be doing some Romanian deadlifts. This video is going to round out my first week on my program, and it'll be the end of 0 week, so that means that I'm going to be getting into the meat and potatoes of my program. So hopefully you guys can come along this journey with me. I'm trying to put each block into one video, so Monday, Tuesday, then Thursday, Friday. Let's see what I can do today. I'm feeling good. My back's feeling a little bit better. So let's put some work in. Thank you. video. I hope you guys are looking forward to my program as much as I am. If you want to see more content like this, don't forget to subscribe. If you like this video, don't forget to leave a thumbs up. If you want to follow me on Facebook, keep up with my day-to-day. My Facebook is linked in the description. And leave me a comment on what you want to see more of, what you like, etc. So, yeah, rolling the outro.